picking them apart. It's gonna be too hot to like actually put in my mouth right now.
Oh no.
Thank you. Little tray of puffer fish. Too hot?
I'm trying to figure out what it tastes like. Almost like chicken.
Thank you. I know, don't push it. It's like, you jealous?
Write a book.
In his book, he references a YouTube video that he was interviewed for.
Oh.
And we watched it in class.
Really?
For our World War II study.
Uh-huh. Wow.
And he was like, yeah, no, some lady came in from the States and wanted me to talk to her about it.
Wow.
We watched it in class, and I had like read it, and I was like, "This is what we want." Like,
yeah.
Great. It was a good connection.